clear. What next?
That's our way into the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do.
A journal.
found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Jakob, the road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. We've got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2...
English, please?
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better. Let's move.
Does Jakob always have to be so surly? He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition.
This is gonna work. Just seal the vents, seal the doors, no air will get into the truck. If we do this, we can survive the forest. I know it. I know it. I know it.
Just, I hope you won't be gone too long, Outrider. There were some roars of rather frightening creatures just yonder.
That Bailey, what a character, eh?
Crazy, but still, she got us through that minefield. Woman of her word.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt-out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. It turned us all cold, and now this place, to survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things. Notes. Interesting.
Hey,
There's some notes here. Some kind of writing. I knew the guy who wrote this journal, Sergio Acosta. He was down here long enough to raise a son.
In that bunker? For his entire life?
Kid's name was Mercer. He bugged out. Acosta went searching for his son in the forest. Zahedi, there's an enforced door here, locked. Whatever they were defending, it's beyond this point. I'm guessing Acosta took the key with him.
I'll admit, I'm dying to know what those Outriders could have been up to out here. What was worth all the trouble to dig themselves into a hole like this?
Zahedi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt-out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahedi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. It turned us all cold, and now this place... To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, there is proof the shooting's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes a way to explain things.
so.
How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. The line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Don't drag this out any more than you have to. I want to give those insurgents what's coming to them.
think the Duck's plan is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reasons.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Chana? Is this about Chana? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah. I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you're after, freak.
We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Floris and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahidi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
What the fuck do you want? Real powder keg of a crew you got yourself there.
Well, I like to keep things interesting.
I got a proposition for you. Might keep you all alive for another day. I like to tinker and refurbish my gear exactly how I like it. And I'm gonna have a lot of time on my hands while you're out there pretending you're saving the world. Anything I fix up, I'm willing to sell for a fair price.
You want me to pay you to play around with guns?
Hey, it's skilled labor, and it ain't free. If you don't like it, don't buy it. But I intend to make the most out of this suicide run.
most of the Outriders faced, and being stuck in a hole in the ground like these Outriders, it seems like you got the best deal sleeping through it all. Sorry, too soon?
Does Jakob always have to be so surly? He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition.
Gonna work. Just seal the vents, seal the doors. No air will get into the truck. If we do this, we can survive the forest. I know it. I know it. I know it.
Just, I hope you won't be gone too long, Outrider. There were some roars of rather frightening creatures from over just yonder.
Just letting everyone know, if you get infected with the fungus, you better not puke inside the truck. You've been warned.
Hey, I'll admit, I'm a bit nervous about the forest, but my visions are never wrong, and that's not usually a good thing, but now, it means we make it. Hey, is it true that those computers with the lithium down on the mine used to play music? That's so crazy.
Last stop before the forest, huh? Good thing it's a...
This should be interesting.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Gorgon's people protected us. It worked. Until these damned insurgents broke through.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Gorgon's people protected us. It worked. Until these damned insurgents broke through.
Thank you.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back. Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit, I need to get back to him.
Replaced.
Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together.
Ah.
Between what most of the Outriders faced and being stuck in a hole in the ground like these Outriders, it seems like you got the best deal sleeping through it all. Sorry, too soon? I'll admit, I'm dying to know what those Outriders could have been up to out here. What was worth all the trouble to dig themselves into a hole like this? Just, I hope you won't be gone too long, Outrider. There were some roars of rather frightening creatures from over just yonder. This is gonna work. Just seal the vents, seal...
I beg your tolerance.
Watch it!
Don't step on the bomb. Hit me, I'm parched.
Want to try the new blend? Call it the liver spinner. I got an empty spot on my wall just waiting for a great big old monster ahead, friend.
Join Ujio for a drink? I believe we have business to discuss.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business. Pleasure doing business.
The beasts! The beasts are coming!
Be careful in the wreckage, though. I'm not sure what effect high radiation levels might have on Unaltered. Trenchtown looks like it's hanging by a thread. I guess this place has always looked like that.
through here. Yeah, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get. But on Enoch, nothing's ever as bad as it could get. Yeah, I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Corrigan.
Hey! Hey you! Watch these videos too! I know you like them. Go! Go!